ground. Stay down to the ground.
What's up, everybody? It's Irihi TV. Today I'm back at Six Flags New England, this time with Steven.
Hello, YouTube. How we doing today?
The last time we were with Steven was in September of 2018 when Goliath valleyed like heck.
But now we're back today so we can ride some more coasters.
And Steven, you should explain to the YouTubers what has happened to you recently.
So what has happened to me recently is that I have become more of a coaster enthusiast. I go on RCDB a lot, and I just love roller coasters now more than I have in the past. So.
And he also follows Coaster Studios and Theme Park Crazy, I heard.
I do.
That's really cool. Anyways, we're about to go in the entrance, and oh my.
Well, I would expect that because of the water park.
Expect that because of the water park. It's supposed to be 91 today, and look at all those camp groups galore.
Camp groups galore.
Camp groups, and a couple weeks ago it was school groups galore.
Yeah.
I don't know if we'll call it camp groups galore yet, though.
Well, I mean, because school for me ended yesterday, so I would imagine
it'd
be camp groups.
We made it in the park, and how did security went for you, you think?
Security was okay. It was not as quick as I thought it was going to be, but if you look up there, guess where we're heading now?
Superman! He hasn't been since September. He's excited to ride this Sentiment again.
Alright, let's get it.
Woo! Alright, so Superman right now is currently experiencing a minor delay in operation. Personally, I would have waited, but Steven did not want it to, so instead we're going to do Cyborg. Now we got Dan. How you doing today?
I'm good.
How are you recovering from your foot?
I get to walk next week.
You get to walk next week?
Next Thursday.
Do you get to ride next Thursday?
I'll get to ride in August.
Oh, well, I must say, Superman was great today.
Name, right?
Yeah, Matt, you're a really good dispatcher, by the way.
What about me?
Oh, dispatcher. You're great, too.
Right, yeah.
You guys are all good dispatchers.
Oh, sick. Someone puked. So someone apparently threw up on Superman. They had to test run a couple of trains, and they had to clean up the puke spill, of course. So, finally, I went on Superman. I went on it two times so far. One in row 8 and row 9, both blue train. Very good airtime. So, I was told that Jason, New Jersey Coasters, may be at the park later today. I heard he's at Quasi right now. So, I think he wants to meet up with me later or something like that. That'd be pretty cool. Steven right now, he's exploring Gotham City. He wants to do the rides that he's missed pretty much. So, I let him on his way and then I'll meet him in a little bit. Right now, I gotta get a new cup though because it got warped when I accidentally left it in the hot sun of my car. So my cup got pretty warped, so I wonder how much that'll cost for a replacement. Alright, so I'm in about probably a half hour wait for Harley Quinn's Spinsanity. So I just got a new cup from the member services. My older cup was warped, so I'm glad I got that. So I'm looking forward to ride Harley Quinn. I was unable to ride it last time because the ride broke down all day last time. Alright, so now I'm at JB's. I did Harley Quinn Spinsanity and it was really good. I'm now with Jacob actually. He's back in my vlog today.
Yeah.
He did Harley with me actually.
Yeah.
And he had a great time.
Yeah.
And after Harley, a few fans of my YouTube channel wanted to take a picture with me and his father took the picture for me. So they wanted a picture of me and they came all the way from Maine, about a 2.5 hour drive to the park. So I'm glad you guys stopped by today. It's a good park. So, and I'm glad you guys follow my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Today's review is going to be JB's cheeseburger, bacon burger, whatever they call it. All right, so I got curly fries and I also got the burger. So I had to wait about 10 minutes just for my burger to be served. A little slower than usual, but I mean, what do you expect? It's a day where a lot of people are at the water park. Oh, I get it, maybe a little off, but. So there's bacon, there's cheddar cheese, a beef patty, and mayo, and tomatoes and lettuce. No tomatoes on my burger, I'm not a fan of tomatoes. I prefer ketchup over tomatoes on a burger. Like, I think ketchup is good enough, honestly. but a little skeptical because the cheese is not melted very well, and I'm not a fan of mild cheddar that's not melted or anything, so it just reminds me of American cheese. But here we go. JB's Burger. Alright. Like I said, I wish the cheese was melted, but overall, it's pretty good. I feel like JB's, I think, has the best burgers at Six Flags New England. I've never been disappointed with JB's burgers, except that they didn't melt the cheese, but not really a big deal. Burger's very good, fresh, not dry or anything. So I'm gonna rate this, I'd say, 4 out of 5 today. Pretty good, guys. Good job making the burger at JB's. Yo, Andres, what's up, man?
Hey,
Brandon. Hey, how's the scrambler?
It's hot over here.
Oh, I bet, man. Like, stay hydrated, man.
I am trying my best.
We're back with Steven, and what was your ride count so far?
So far, I've done every single thing once, except for Joker, which I've done twice, and this is my third time on Wicked Cyclone.
Oh, you must love the Wicked Cyclone, don't you?
I love it. And especially with the non-existent lines, I've just been marathoning this all
Nice.
Day.
Hey, Justin, how you doing?
I'm awesome. How are you, Avery?
Good. So, I was actually this close getting kicked off Wicked Cyclone.
You were, but you know what? We got you in there.
They got me in another seat, actually, so they didn't let me get Walk of Shame, but I was this close getting kicked off.
We always so, do our best for Avery.
Yeah, we always do the best is right, and a few fans has actually met me already today.
Today? Wow.
Yeah, his parents has asked me to take a picture with them, so.
That's awesome.
That was nice. So I heard you're going on break right now.
I am going on break. I'm excited.
Well, I hope you have a great break, buddy.
Thank you, Avery. See you later.
So Avery, what rides did you do while we were apart?
Well, so while you were gone, I did one ride on. I did another ride on Superman.
Did you go for front?
I did not want to wait for front though, but I do want to wait for front probably on the next Superman ride though. I did Harley Quinn once and now Wicked Cyclone. So
all right,
yeah. Alright, we just got off Wicked Cycle. We were in the middle row. How was your ride, Steven?
Oh my god, the airtime was so ejector-like. It was awesome.
He got ejected in the middle seat. Like, I don't know. The very first airtime hill, no, the very first little pop of airtime, I was really ejected on that
hey,
element.
You see that little bit? See that pathway over there?
What pathway?
That one. Or under the. See that one.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's the old cyclone.
I forgot about that. Wow, I didn't even see that.
It's still there.
Wow. Well,
I guess that's a little piece of what cyclone was.
I think we're gonna now head to Blizzard River because it is hot out today. So then we'll head to Superman.
Yep.
We just spotted Kyle today. I heard you went to Wisconsin Dells, Mount Olympus.
They were closed, but I went right next to them.
That's really cool, though. You still got to at least see it. That's really nice. Hades 360. That's pretty cool, man.
I wanted to go on. It's so bad, too.
Do you got any other park plans for this year?
I make a trip to Great Escape every year.
Great Escape's nice. It definitely hit me up for there, because I live only about 50 minutes away from there.
Okay.
As of 2:57 p.m., Superman is a walk-on. How are you, Dan?
Good.
I heard there's a minor delay of operation right now.
Yeah, we're down for a seatbelt.
I wonder, how's your day so far?
Pretty good.
All right, Steve, ready for Houdini?
I am ready.
Your first time or second time?
My second time. This is the first time I did it was years ago.
This is a Vekoma Madhouse. All right, we just did Houdini. How was your ride, Steven?
Oh, that was weird.
That was weird?
It was so weird. I did not know how it worked. No, we're going that way. I'm not riding any other thing here.
All right, well, I must say, Houdini was pretty fun. Not a lot of people, but the last time I was on Houdini, people during the pre-show, they were afraid when Houdini came out. They all screamed, and the operation took a while because everyone had to be seated. So that was a little annoying, the last ride on Houdini on Monday. All right, so we are in Gotham City right now. Batman is closed, Riddler is open. Steven already did Riddler. Not in the mood. I'm down to ride Riddler if he's down to ride it, but I don't think he is.
No, I did it once, that's all I need.
All right. SLCs
are not the greatest.
The newer trains are definitely better, but SLCs are definitely not the greatest out there.
Exactly.
As Superman, I see, is test running right now, but we can see what's going on. Probably open soon.
The second time it broke down.
So they claim it's clean as a whistle? Yeah, right. How are you doing, Dan?
I'm good, coming back from break.
You know, I think they just invented a new attraction to the park, the Wheeler.
Nah.
All right, now Steven's gonna do his new credit. Great chase.
I've never been on.
Also, it's Jacob's first time on Great Chase, yeah. I heard. All right, Steven's riding the Great Chase in the back. This is his second ride, actually. I think he really likes it. Hi, Steven! So I just met an enthusiast here. What's your name?
Andy.
And your YouTube channel is Fox Coaster?
Yes.
And you do No Limits, I heard.
Yeah, I do.
What is your favorite ride in the park?
Definitely Superman.
Superman the ride? Yo, that is a great ride. I've ridden it more than 200 times.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, and this is my home park, other than Grayscape and Hawkman's Playland. I go here the most. People know me very well. And I take you guys are coaster enthusiasts, yeah, too? What's your favorite ride here?
Cyclone.
The Wicked Cyclone, how about you?
He doesn't speak English.
Oh, he doesn't speak English?
Germany.
Oh, wow! Have you ridden Expedition G-Force?
Yeah, of course. I just
lucky!
Like 20 minutes, right?
Oh my god, lucky! What's better, Expedition G-Force or Superman?
Expedition G-Force.
That's cool.
I've done it like 500 times.
I've ridden Goliath at Wallaby Holland. That's really good, too. And what's your favorite ride at the park? Superman? Wonderful. All right, so Steven wants a skip the line pass for Batman. So I'm gonna give him a skip the line pass. And probably for me, it's either gonna be Superman or Harley. I'm not sure. Hello, Harley.
Hiya.
Where's the Joker?
Jail.
He's in jail?
Uh-huh.
What did he do?
He bad.
He bad. So, just I put my phone in the locker for a while, but we did some more rides on Wicked Cyclone. We did another ride on Blizzard River, one ride on Pandemonium, and all of them were solid. Blizzard River, I didn't really get as much wet as Steven did.
Yeah.
So, he did Batman, and then I was going to do Harley, but then with the amount of time we have left, I decided, you know what, let's just go back to Superman.
And because the ride broke down, and you had your skip the line pass, but it broke down.
Yeah, and also, I heard that New Jersey Coasters will not be at New England today. I heard he's spending more time at Quasi today. I heard he'll be here tomorrow, though. I won't be able to be there tomorrow because I got work, but at least I took Steven to Six Flags today, so for the rest of our time, we're going to head to Superman. Might be more of a longer line now because the water park's now closed, so we may only be able to do one ride on Superman, but you never know. All right, so I'm with Adam, and Adam was in the commercial shoot with me at Cyborg back on May 18th. I don't remember if he was in my vlog, but I know he was there. So what's your favorite ride at the park, Adam?
Wicked Cyclone.
Good choice. Wicked Cyclone and Superman are really good. All right, so we're in line for Superman. I'm with Jacob. Steven wanted to sit near the middle, so we're probably gonna sit more towards the back. All right, it was pretty hot today. I did forget sunblock, and my face is quite burnt, actually. About to do my last ride on Superman for the day, then I gotta head home. All right, just did my last ride on Superman. Great ride, definitely a great ride for sure. Unfortunately, I gotta leave the park. I have to bring Steven home. He has to be home by 10, so... yeah! Steven, how was your last ride on Superman?
It was amazing. I had so much fun. Now I'm ready to eat.
Ah, he's really hungry. I'm pretty hungry too, though. 7-Eleven and McDonald's, that's where we should go to.
That's where we're going!
Woo! Woo! Well, Six Flags just came to an end today. But before I talk about my experience, I want to give a big shout out to Andrew. I have not seen him work at Six Flags in a while. He's been away for a while. I really miss him. I really hope he comes back soon. It's not the same at the Scrambler anymore, where I always walk by and say hi to him. But hopefully he comes back. He's a great guy. Loves my YouTube channel. And I'm glad you like my channel, buddy. Keep on watching those vlogs. Now, Steven.
Yes.
What do you think of Six Flags today? For crowds and the ride counts we
did. Everything went very smoothly today. I was able to get 9 rides on Superman. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's a good ride count for you. I didn't think we'd get that much today. But
it's awesome.
The water park was probably packed, but we didn't go in the water park today.
We didn't go in the water park, and we didn't find it to be worth our while because...
And Blizzard River was good enough for me anyway.
Yeah, good enough for you because you didn't get wet on it.
Not too much. I mean, I got wet, but not too much.
You didn't get soaked.
You got soaked. Both times.
Yeah, both.
You were pretty unlucky.
Both times.
Well, we're going to end it right here. Probably won't be able to go back to Six Flags until either next week or 2 weeks. I'm not entirely sure yet, but at least I got a chance to go today.
And,
I went 2 times this week, actually.
And... You guys better expect a drink run coming soon to this channel.
Yes, there will be a drink run, but obviously on a separate video. Thanks for watching, guys. Please comment, subscribe below, and as always, peace out.